And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Zelda A Link to the Past. When we last left off, I was screwing up this puzzle. Ha, but now I solved it. Okay. And I... Wait, can I not open this crate from this? Never mind, I still screwed up the puzzle, apparently. Or did I? Okay, I can't get what's in the crate. Nevertheless, I shall proceed. Oh, there's a lever, of course. Yeah. Got a little bit punished there. Okay. And this did what exactly? And I found a piece of heart. Yes. Maybe I want to capture one of them. I can't, it seems. Nope, can't. Okay, and I'm almost dead. Okay, I could really do with a little bit of health. Okay, can't pull this. Of course, this is okay. I might have to reload this. Yes. Because I can't afford to lose that much health. Yes. Can I push this back in? Okay, whatever that's supposed to be good for. Then I lost a lot of health. Okay. What am I missing here? think you can only move every... can move a piece only one time. So that would suggest that I can't move this piece. Okay, but since I now figured out how to do this puzzle properly, and then I screwed up again, I will redo this because I don't want to lose these hearts. Again, I'm sorry for save state abusing here. But, you know. What can I say? Yes, okay. Maybe I have to use these bombs, actually. Okay, why did I just activate this water? There was no point in it, was there? Okay. Anyway, let's move on. Well, let's try to move on. Okay. I'm not sure what one of those green stones or whatever they are is colored in a different way, but who are you, sir? Pay no attention to the average middle-aged man standing by the scythe. Leave him alone. I'm quite sure that I won't have to leave him alone. Yeah, maybe. Maybe we should actually leave him alone. The middle-aged man standing by this sign. What? The cactus hurts? Since when do cacti hurt? And this... And this thing is really annoying. Ah, thank you. Crossing the desert, and I'm almost dead. That is the perfect prerequisite for entering a super secret, super hostile, super dangerous dungeon. Okay, that would be where we can find that other pendant. Wait, don't tell me I did all of this for nothing. I did all of this for nothing, didn't I? But there's another piece of heart. And the... Then I'm dead. But I can reload. And I forgot to pick up the heart. Yes, I found a piece of heart. Yeah, and this is the one... wrong direction. Still ignoring the... the middle-aged man with the sign. And there's a healing fairy, yay! I will soothe your wounds and comfort your weariness. Close your eyes and relax. Again, sounding a bit sexual. But I shan't complain. And there's... a potion I can pick up. There's an entrance to somewhere. There's someone there. Okay. I'm Agenar. I sense something is happening in the Golden Land. The Seven Wise Men sealed. This must be an omen of the great cataclysm foretold by the people of Hylian blood. The prophecy says, the hero will stand in the desert holding the Book of Mudra. If you have the Book of Mudra, you can read the language of the Hylia people. It should be in the house of books in the village. You must get it, if you're the person who will be the hero. We are missing an item. We're missing an item for the job, okay. And I think I know where that book is. You already saw that book. But I didn't know how to get to it. Anyway, shall try to get to this place. Don't despawn. Okay. Yeah, we have to go back. Unfortunately, that's a long, long way back. Back into the village. Back to the village. And those things are pretty annoying. Also. Yeah. The Book of Mudra. Let's ignore the middle-aged man holding the sign. And let's go home, all the way back, and get hurt in the process. Get hurt in the process. Okay, that's not the right direction. Yeah, and my timer just sounded silently. That means that we will see ourselves in the next episode, and then hopefully we'll make some proper progress. So, until next time, folks, until then.